In 1950 at Los Alamos, a scientist was talking with his friends. The conversation happened only engrossed about a universe that almost had no ends. And as they were all bound to return to their study, Enrico suddenly shouted, "Where is everybody? You worked out a few simple calculations that indicated we should have been visited thousands of times, buildings based on his estimation." So if that's the Fermi paradox, if they're out there, why don't they dump the galaxy? It just keeps on spinning with 100 billion stars in it. I just can't believe that we could be unique when there's so much space in this galaxy. Oh, I want Pandora. Resolved, and you probably can think of some yourself. Maybe civilizations very rarely evolve, or maybe God sent them all to hell. Or maybe advanced technology leads to its own destruction, or maybe species lose interest in reproduction. Or maybe there's a threat of mind, do we find out so that eventually growing knowledge and frequently freak out? Oh, that's the Fermi paradox. If they're out there, why don't they move the galaxy? But it appears that the aliens do not use Foursquare. And no, I'm not trying to be cute, because the way that we listen is defined by our ears, and the time that we've been listening just a couple of years. Lucky when we see them, if we notice them at all, because the phone could be ringing off the hook right now, and we're just not answering the call. Paradox, oh yeah, we're stuck in Fermi's paradox.